On Saturday, October 23rd, a breast cancer awareness event was put together by the American Cancer Society in Meisner Park.
It's exciting.
To
support breast cancer.
In total, 20,000 people participated in the walk and helped raise over $515,000.
I'm a 22-year breast cancer survivor, and I'm giving back for all the people who gave to me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The 18th annual American Cancer Society Making Strides in Breast Cancer Walk is officially underway.
Get those feet moving.
Overall, the fundraising event was a giant success, and people looked like they were having fun walking for a good cause.
I'm here for this event every year, and now I have breast cancer, and it's even closer to me.
Hi, I'm Jenna Schoen. I am a sophomore junior, and I go to Lincoln today. I'm here today because my grandma was affected by breast cancer, and unfortunately passed away because of it. I'm also here for my sorority sisters, because some of them have been affected by breast cancer with their friends and family.